Anushka.
Good morning, sir.
Today we will learn equations of motion.
Yes, sir.
And for this, I have got a beautiful activity for you.
Okay, sir.
I have got a cotton ball, roughly a cotton ball.
Okay, sir.
Now, if I drop this ball for certain height.
Yes, sir.
And say in 1 second it comes down.
Yes.
Now tell me about initial velocity, final velocity, and acceleration.
Okay, sir. Initial velocity is here because the stationary is here, and when we drop the ball and the final velocity is here, and acceleration because when we drop a ball, earth attract due to gravity, and acceleration is 10 meter per second.
Now describe the whole scenario with the help of board summary.
Okay, sir. We take initial velocity is 0 and final velocity we have to find, and acceleration 10 meter per second square, and time taken we take 1 second. And now we put the values here and we get the answer.
Now Anushka, I have got a question for you.
Yes, sir.
Why the unit of velocity is meter per second?
Because we know that velocity is displacement upon time taken, and displacement is m and time taken is t. So hence we have meter
per second. Very good. Now another question for you.
Yes, sir.
Why in acceleration time comes twice?
Because acceleration is change of velocity and time taken. Velocity is here. Displacement upon time taken, and we put the values now. Acceleration displacement is m, and we have two time. So we twice the time second and second meter per second
Very
square.
Good.
Hence. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. Thank you, papa.